Hi, here I am Avneet Rai, and today's video I'm gonna tell you about FAA, Federal Aviation Administration. If you are flying or owner of a drone and using same for hobbies or commercial use, your registration number should be on the exterior part of your drone. The deadline for the same or the registration is 25th Feb 2019. Earlier you were allowed to place the registration number inside the battery compartment, but from now onwards you gotta put it like external part of the drone, paste it on the like top of the drone. As you can see in the picture, it should be visible from outside.
Some fake website ask for $25, but the only genuine website is FAA dronezone.faa.gov.
This is the only website for registration, and the charges are $5 for 5 years.
Link for the website you can find in description. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video.